I was not paying attention then. Right, just for the sake of fairness and clarity, I'm actually going to see if I can buy... if I can buy a bulletproof vest. Can for 10, and I don't have 10. Right. Well, forget that then. Boy, back here.
Come on!
Roger!
I told you those things were evil. You didn't believe me, did you? Yeah. I forgot about the grabbing and stabbing bit there. I knew that they grab you and spit acid on you. But yeah, the grabbing and stabbing too. That's good. But this is where we should go back. Okay.
What a beast is that?
It with my ammo, and I thought I had my mask in my foot. Apparently not. Oh, something nice, pretty shiny. Okay, so note to self: do not stand idly by. Shoot the test subjects. Allow them to grab you. Allow Sheva to save you. Do not get pushed into the fire, because that is a stupid thing to do. You can do it, Chris. You can do it. Hold them legs. Right.
I don't know what the point of turning that off is.
You should want to go back, I suppose. Back inside what looks at the lab. Hopefully. Been with those little creatures for a while. I do not like them things, Sheva. Do not like. The fact that it's offering me flame rounds here makes me think that I know where we are, actually. I need to make a few decisions about stuff. Gosh.
talking.
Take this.
Give me your rocket launcher.
Take this.
Give me your rocket launcher.
You grab it.
Okay.
Wish that I should have picked up the handgun ammo before I picked that. Incendiary roundup. Oh well. Go for it.
Sheva.
Well, glad you could make it. Up here, you two.
Excella, where's Jill?
Jill. You're like a broken record, you know that? Just as single-minded as he said. You've spent so long trying to track down Ouroboros. Well, here, enjoy.
So Ouroboros is a new DLW, and you're planning on selling it to terrorists?
Good guess, but no. While it does resemble the BOW based on the progenitor virus, I have no intention of setting it to terrorists.
Then what are you using it for?
Evolution. It's a philosopher's stone, one that will choose through DNA who shall proceed to the next stage. My vision and his combined, now made a reality.
Evolution? What are you talking about?
Oh, you'll find out soon enough.
Everyone will.
Too bad. Looks like he wasn't worthy. Only the chosen ones are fit for the coming new world.
Excella, wait!
So, essentially, they are injecting people with Ouroboros. And if they don't turn into vile monsters, then they are worthy of being a part of their new world, which sounds ridiculous. Right, so this is basically a bigger version.
The same type of bioweapon that wiped out Alpha Team.
Essentially, it is the same BOW.
Watch out for his arm!
Four. But much bigger. He doesn't like.
That's it! That's a sweet spot!
target. Flame. And its weak spots come out. Weak spots.
Take this.
it with fire. You know what's kind of annoying? So the flame just doesn't know what he is. Such a hard boss to beat. Never, actually. She's probably going to be better at making work for me.
I'm coming! You need to be careful!
Try.
That's the same type of bioweapon that wiped them out.
Thank you. damage to it. Not a lot, but some. Keep on trying, Sheva. Keep on fucking. I was really using my concentration voice then. I hate this boss. It's probably the toughest boss fight in the whole game. It goes on for so long. It's one of those tests of endurance. It really, really is. B rank, because I died a few times. Damn it. Oh well. Anyway, as always, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the comment section and in the next part of Resident Evil 5, where hopefully I'll have gotten over all of that. Come back soon. Take care.